All right, so today's workout, I was doing some log press out of the rack. Still, I don't normally log press out of the rack too much, but because my forearms are still kind of sore from Africa and Turkey, like not in a good way, like the muscles are pulled a little bit or the tendons, something's not right. I'm just pressing out of the rack because I think the roll could be painful. So it's 4 sets of 3 at 70%. I was able to do it without a belt, which was kind of interesting. So it's 290 pounds, 3 sets of 3, sorry. After that, I was supposed to do floor press with like a medium grip. It's not like close grip, but it's closer than I would be if I was benching. But my pecs are still so sore from Monday that I really just couldn't do it, which is kind of funny. I think I just had some really good pec training on Monday. I don't know, I'll take it, right? After that was some back. Same thing with back, I'm a little bit limited as to how hard I can push back training right now. I'm just letting my forearms heal. Like right at that rowing position is right about when I feel the pain. Nothing to worry about, you know, it's just probably gonna take a few weeks. So now I'm gonna get into some tricep training, shoulders and biceps. I'm filming this mid-workout. But I thought maybe, like I mentioned in the last video, maybe a little bit of talking when I can. Gym's empty right now, so that's what I'm doing today.
Yeah, that's good.